They say the women in New York are the most beautiful women in the world, which explains why the men in New York spend all their time looking at them. Miranda had made partner at her law firm. And Samantha had started her own PR agency. And Charlotte was dating Trey McDougal. And as for me, I was back in a relationship with Mr. Big. But getting him to commit, well, that was another story. Big and I are in a total holding pattern. I mean, when are we gonna take it to the next level?
Well, talk to him. I mean, I think in an intimate relationship, you should be able to say anything.
Honey, please. I totally disagree. Every relationship I've ever had has been based on a foundation of lies and mutually accepted delusion. To be in an intimate relationship right now, and let me tell you, the level of verbal discourse has gotten a little too intimate. Oh, are we talking about Spring Roll Guy?
Oh, Spring Roll Guy, who's that?
Aaron Melvin. He's a dermatologist I picked up at the Vietnamese lunch truck in front of my building.
So what's the problem?
The problem, if you can call it that, is Spring Roll Guy like to talk dirty in bed.
Well, that can be a turn on.
Well, yeah, but now he wants me to, you know, reciprocate. I can't. I never could.
Well, why not?
Because sex is not a time to chat. It's one of the few times in my overly verbal, exceedingly articulated life where it's perfectly acceptable, if not preferable, to just shut up. At that moment, I have to worry about coming up with witty repartee? No, thank you.
Just talk about his big
correction, his big beautiful.
We're using the C word now?
I'm trying to, but they keep censoring me.
Well, I can't use adjectives.
Well, I think I...
I think it's simple. You're so hard.
A little encouragement.
Such as?
Well, you know, like, yeah. Come on, stud. That's it. Yeah. Harder. Come on. Yeah. Do it. Do it. Do it. Don't stop.
Seriously?
You're kidding, right?
No, they really like it.
So, Miranda, are you actually telling us that during sex you're completely mute?
Well, no. I can do a good orgasm alert.
Oh, can we hear that?
Oh, I'm gonna... Oh God, here it comes. Yes, I'm gonna... But that's because I'm gonna... Let's try that one more time. But that's because I'm gonna...
Feels like make-believe.